November 10th, 2016, CNN, Trump burned an effigy in LA streets. I don't remember any of that ever happening with Obama or Bill Clinton. Even though the debates could be intense, I don't remember this kind of violence, this insinuation of violence, the casual references or playing of assassinating the president. I mean, this is really beyond the pale.
Want to see more? Sign up for LevinTV.